A Knoxville babysitter has pleaded guilty in connection with the drowning deaths of two toddlers. Jennifer Sally pleaded guilty to one count of criminally negligent homicide. It was July of 2018. The twins were found in the deep end of a swimming pool. Later, we learned Sally had been under DCS scrutiny before the deaths for having too many kids in her care at Ohm Baby, operated out of a home on Fox Lonas Road.